Thank you. Thank you. In our lives, once in a while we encounter people that have a dream. These people have a vision, and that sets them apart from the average person. The average person goes through life just dealing with situations they occur, but you'll find people sometimes that have a vision, a goal that they're working towards, and they're grasping for a medium to express themselves, to reach out to this goal, and to make their dreams a reality. And in doing so, they create joy and excitement and interest for the rest of us. And in this production, I think you will see the results of the dreams of a couple of very, very wonderful young men who are just perceptive beyond their years. I think you've enjoyed something very, very special tonight.
Ils vont toujours trop loin. Ils croyaient avoir atteint leurs limites et ils se sont rendus compte qu'ils ne l'avaient pas encore dépassé. J'ai l'impression que ce film sera un chef-d'œuvre que les mois qui viennent vont nous révéler. Ils remettent en cause nos films des années 40. François Truffaut, un exemple frappant de ce style. Je suis persuadé que c'est le futur de notre cinéma américain qui se dessine en ce moment.
I think personally the young woman should be used in every film, and I personally believe that I should become a film star to enjoy these young women, because I'm not getting any younger at my age, you know, being a grandpa and stuff. And you know, playing the mailman in the seventh grade play is not like playing a lead in a film, and I'm ready for it now. I've got it. I've got my method. I'm ready to take on Hollywood, Toronto, Vancouver, Cannes, anywhere. I'm ready. I'll just have to clean the litter box, though. The non-believers are the ones you got to worry about. I believed.
We started with something, and it was a vision.
There was something, and there is end, and there is peace to this vision. It'll soon be for the world to enjoy. The entire world, except six people that can't make it. It'll be amazing. Absolutely amazing. It'll be terrific. Absolutely terrific.